Last year, I went out on a tour of colleges, and it was called the Medium Man on Campus Tour. Because that's how I always perceived myself in college. You know, I was never like the big man on campus, but I was never like, didn't have zero friends, you know? Like, I was somewhere in between. And so that's what this song is about. Please don't clap. I was never the guy who could hook everybody in the dorm up with weed. But I was the guy who knew the guy who knew that guy. And I was never the guy who could make everybody a fake ID. But when that guy got busted, I was glad I wasn't that guy. I never made the tennis team or the soccer team, but I was solid at intramurals, boys versus girls. I was never a big hit at parties, but I waited tables at a bar where a lot of cool people hung out. It was like the movie St. Elmo's Fire, and I was Emilio Estevez. By the way, I'm Emilio Estevez. Estevez. I'm the medium man, yes, the medium man. I went to Lauderdale and got me a tan with my grandparents on spring break in the sauna. My grandma went wild. Sure, I signed a petition to free Tibet, but where the fuck is that? I forget. I'm too busy being medium, ordering chicken fingers and eating them, buying goldfish and feeding them. No, wait, I was eating them. I'm Emilio Estevez. I mean, what happened to that guy? If you're ever alone and you're feeling medium, just remember that at Starbucks, you're grande.